Right, I'm going to attempt to puddle pour on this LP record. Just going to use all sorts of colours on. Looks a bit thick. The paint has settled a little since the last one. The last pour where I've just done previously. Just using these paints up to see what the Americana's like. Put a touch of black in there. Bit of yellow. I'll start over here. The paint is on the move. I'll just turn it around a little. Give it a chance to catch up on this side. I'm using all these paints up. These colours really shouldn't go together. Well, as you know me by now, I do use all sorts of different colours which seem to work together. Not always, but most of the time. You'll have to excuse me, boys, because I've he just got my voice back. The yellow seems to be dominating it all, so I'll try and tone it down a little. A bit of green to it. Tiny little bit of the jelly bean what's left. Little bit of white left. And a bit more of the green what's left. I was going to add the black, but I don't think it will because there's quite a lot of black on there by the looks of it. don't remember putting so much black on, but it could be the blue. See how that goes. Get rid of some of the orange because it does seem to be dominating it a lot. Not going much beyond. I can see cells coming through. On this one I'm not going to wait too long because my battery is actually running out as well on the camera. That's it. Okay, I'll do some close-ups.